Hello everyone. Today again I come to you from video, and again I will talk about Zine book. I will show you this three my zine book on previous video, and this zine book inspired me made another, but not like this, because I will think after I will made this book, I will think how was possible to use on another way this book, and you will saw that it was the first was possible to use some different paper, different size, different paper, and it was great, like craft paper, like for example, big paper bag, like trashy paper, something like this. But, and this is great, I think, great base, this zine book, to made the first small art journal, the second to swapping, and like I tell previous, this my three book inspired me made another book, small, this book I will made from ordinary print A4 format paper, and I will made four zine book on this my small book connected, and I will have this small zine book, and I will think why I actually made it, because I many people work on big art journal, and it was a big place to make something, but I will, like an experiment, I wanted made from this book my small art journal, and I think I will work on this journal on January, and this journal actually, like I tell, have four signature, and each signature was small zine book, and this is I will made from trashy paper, so, but this is printing, ordinary printing paper, so you will saw on Ukraine, and it was handwriting, so this paper, this book have 32 pages, so on one page on one day, on January. So I will try mate, and I will saw what happened, and I will think that it was a zine book. It was great to make not only a small or biggest art journal. It was if connect some page on zine book like I will made, and used some biggest paper. Every page glue craft paper you will made from this great mini album. So it's not need necessary many page. Like I tell, it was 32 page plus each page have envelope. So it was possible to put some place to photo on envelope. So it was have many place to photo, decorate and play and like I tell you will have you will make some great. Mini album from and use this zine book technique like signature on that album. So this is I think every what I wanted to show with you just and this is like I tell this because like I tell I have idea I have inspiration from my that zine book and you will saw this is like some sort of art journal but I cut page and have also accordion page. This was have I not decorate, but it was have some envelope on different side, and it was great to use like a mini photo album, just small photo. Not necessary much decorate and you will have and this was like J x 5 art journal plus like I tell some quirky style index card. So this is some sort of art journal, and if you will make like this from white paper, also it was great to doodle, to paint something, to write. So this is another sort of your art. Book from another sort of your art. So this is just like idea I will show you and like I tell I think that like experiment like some different I will try made on January on this book. Of course I will have biggest art journal, but I want to try mate on this, and this is something like people made inch altered playing card, some small size to of art. So this is all what I will wanted to show with you, and this is just idea how you will use mate and use this zine book to some different way. So I hope you will like this idea, and I wanted that you will on comment write what you will think about this. Now that's all, and to the next video. Bye.